Hey guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm going to show you how to fix the bad SSL client auth cert error. Currently, Google Chrome is the most popular desktop browser in the world. Although it has a user-friendly interface, you may still encounter some problems while using it, like the bad SSL auth cert error message. Fortunately, fixing this error doesn't require much technical experience. You may simply need to update Chrome, clear your cache, or delete conflicting browser extensions. In this video, we'll show you some easy ways to get this error fixed. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's fix this error. An outdated web browser can lead to a bad SSL client auth cert error message. Chrome constantly updates its software to remove security issues and fix bugs. If you're using an older version, it may produce more browsing errors. To make sure your browser is updated, select the three-dot icon in the upper right corner. Then, click on Help, then About Google Chrome. Chrome will then check for new updates. If there is one available, it will automatically install it. Once the update is finished, you'll need to restart Google Chrome. To do this, hit the Relaunch button. When the browser reopens, try visiting the website you were trying to access. If the bad SSL client auth cert message is still visible, check out the next method. Sometimes your device won't display the correct date or time. If these two settings are out of sync, it could create conflicts with your browser. For example, a website's SSL certificate may have just been renewed, but if the date on your computer is wrong, the browser might recognize it as invalid. This can easily trigger a bad SSL client auth cert error. To fix this, open your Windows Settings app. Then navigate to Time and Language and select Date and Time. Make sure to enable automatic configuration for both the time and time zone. Under Additional Settings, click on the Sync Now button. This will help ensure that your device displays the same date and time as Microsoft servers. Although this is commonly a Windows issue, you can also check the date and time on a Mac. In your System Preferences, select Date and Time. By default, the date and time will be set automatically. If this information is incorrect, deselect the Set Date and Time Automatically setting. Then you can set the date and time manually. When you're ready, save your changes. Then check to see if the browser error has been resolved. If none of the previous methods resolved the bad SSL client auth cert error, the issue may be with your cached data. When you visit a website for the first time, your browser will save data in a cache. This reduces the number of HTTP requests when you revisit the site so the page can load faster. Unfortunately, your browser cache could become corrupted or outdated. This can cause many Chrome errors, so you may need to clear it. To clear your browser cache, go to More Tools, then Clear Browsing Data. In the pop-up window, select Cached Images and Files. Feel free to also clear the browsing history, cookies, and other site data. When you're finished, check on Clear Data, then refresh the page to see if it loads. If you're using browser extensions, these may negatively impact your browsing experience. If the software is old or out of date, it could cause the bad SSL client auth cert error. To troubleshoot this issue, go to More Tools, then Extensions in Chrome. This will display a list of all your installed Chrome extensions. Use the toggle buttons to turn off every tool. Now that all your extensions have been disabled, try to access the website that displayed the bad SSL client auth cert message. If it loads, then one of your extensions was triggering the error. To identify the culprit, go back to your extensions page and reactivate each extension one at a time. After each reactivation, check to see if the error reappears. Once it does, you can remove that specific extension. Another simple solution is to update your operating system. Outdated Windows versions have been known to trigger the bad SSL client auth cert error. Start by navigating to your Windows settings, then select Windows Update. Here, you can check for new updates and install them if available. To update a Mac computer, open your System Preferences, then find the Software Update option. If there is a new update, you can hit Upgrade Now. To prevent any future issues, consider checking the box next to Automatically Keep My Mac Up to Date. Once you update your computer, open Chrome and revisit the website that caused the error. If you don't see the error message, you can continue browsing normally. QUIC is an experimental protocol that was created to improve HTTP traffic. Similar to TLS and SSL, it aims to create secure connections with reduced latency. Although Chrome uses QUIC protocol, it is still an experimental setting. As a result, it could cause loading errors. If you haven't found a solution to the bad SSL client auth cert error, try disabling the QUIC protocol. First, search this phrase in your browser. Using the drop-down menu on the right, disable the experimental QUIC protocol setting. Once you implemented this change, you'll need to relaunch Chrome. You may have third-party applications that perform SSL TLS protocol filtering. For example, antivirus software and firewalls will often scan websites for SSL certificates. Although this can boost your security, it can also cause the bad SSL client auth cert error. Programs like Nod32, Evira, and McAfee commonly identify false positives when scanning websites. Although every software is different, you should be able to disable settings related to SSL TLS protocol. Alternatively, you can temporarily disable the entire antivirus software. You may also need to turn off firewalls, virtual private networks, and any other security software on your device. Just like with your browser extensions, check to see if the error disappears after you deactivate each program. This can help you target the source of the issue. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.